Alright, so the kids are painting the bee boxes tonight while we're finishing up building all the little pieces. So those are, let me see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 of them and the bottom. And then we'll have 4 more because we're going to do 10 bee boxes, 10 new ones. So that is what they're doing. As you can see, we're just going to do them all white this year. And they'll have to do it a couple times, so we'll do it a couple coats. And that'll be good.